Western Hotel for our Sydney leg of Aloha Down Under.
Really, the flagship event in Australia for the Hawaiian tourism industry. Every year we have around 25 of our Hawaii partners who come out to spread the Aloha spirit, and we have the opportunity to talk to up to 1,000 travel agents.
Well, it's a great opportunity. I mean, we have such a large market coming from Australia and New Zealand.
Being able to interact with the agents here at the conference, you're able to actually field questions that they may have.
It's good for us to be able to teach the agents what's new, give them updates, and also tell them how they can get discounts for their customers.
I've had a great time traveling to the three cities. I love the Aussies, love their energy, and I love hanging out here with our extended Ohana with HTO.
Aloha! We are excited to share with you storytelling through song and dance.
We want every single one of you giving it your best hula.
Ready, step to the right, and to switch your hands, go to the left.
Well, we brought a couple of dancers and our kumu hula and musician.
And their eyes to the right.
Glad to see that they get into it.
All right, that looks like it's probably as good as it's gonna get.
It's great that all the partners that were here all brought down prizes to make it an experience worth attending.
Can you tell us three things to do on Hawaii?
Tough decision, it's Michelle Schultz.
Kelly, you won.
Yeah!
Woo! Congratulations.
That's an amazing prize.
Everybody was different. There was somebody from hotels, there was activities.
I've never been to Hawaii, so it's kind of like going to Hawaii, you know, on a little evening night out. I really love speaking to all the suppliers and getting insider tips from all the hotels.
What to see, what to do, the best times to travel.
Which island you want to go to, there's just something for everybody.
See you next year!